Bengal Punch, Wikipedia article audio. Bengal Punch was a sports drink created in 1958 for the Louisiana State University football team. It is believed to be the first sports drink ever created, predating Gatorade by 7 years. It was created by Dr. Martin Broussard, the longtime LSU athletic trainer who served the university from the mid-1940s until the early 1990s. LSU's current athletic training facility, located in the northeast corner of Tiger Stadium, is named for Broussard. Bengal Punch is now a flavor of Quick Kick sports drink. Quick Kick is popular throughout the southeastern U.S. with its main base as Louisiana and Texas. Quick Kick was formerly owned by Bud Adams. Mr. Adams co-founded the American Football League in 1960 and is the founder and owner of the Houston Oilers, the Tennessee Oilers and the Tennessee Titans. The ownership of Quick Kick currently resides with a group of businessmen based in Baton Rouge, LA, operating as QK Brands. Kevin Holden is the current president. Until 2000, Quick Kick was bottled and distributed by various Coca-Cola and Dr. Pepper / several bottlers. After 2000, Quick Kick brought bottling and distribution in-house, and all operations and facilities are now located in Baton Rouge, LA. Official website: The First Sports Drink, http://www.streetdirectory.com/food-editorials/beverages/beverages/the-benefits-of-electrolytes-in-sports-drinks.html